Hi, we continue with this set of tutorials about VR with one of the most common tasks when we work with VR shots, clean the tripod of the camera. The workflow that we are going to use is useful as well for other kinds of operations, like compositing, because at the end what we are going to do is to composite a new object into the shot to clean the tripod. You can use an external image or texture, or use a log or something similar to hide the tripod. In this case, we're going to use the textures of the image to clean the camera. To make it more clear, I'm going to open my node graph here. And the first thing I'm going to do is to load a VR view effect. The VR view effect allows to switch between the different modes of seeing VR media. And this is really useful because it allows to select more appropriate views for some tasks. For example, in this case, I'm going to use the planar mode. And then I'm going to rotate the camera to isolate the tripod. Once I have it, I'm going to fix this area using a vector paint effect. I'm going to open the vector paint, select clone 4, increase the size of my brush, and I'm going to select the reference area and paint over the image. Be careful because when you paint something in the vector paint, it's only applied in the selected frame, and I want to make it work in the rest of the shot, so I click in all shapes and all frames. What we have to do now is to compose this patch into the original image. So I'm going to duplicate the link with Alt, and then I'm going to insert a second VR view effect. The VR view effect is a compositor node as well, so every time that you connect something as a secondary input, it will compose the object in the 360 space. So I'm going to connect it, and I'm going to reverse the previous VR view camera, which is the first one that we used to select the tripod. So if we go back, we see that the image now is clean. The tripod has been removed. The most amazing thing is that we are still using the original media with the stitch parameters, and everything is calculated on the fly without rendering. In the next video, we will focus on other finishing tasks, like for example color grading for VR. So see you in the next video!